reliable cash. She seemed pretty much a shut-in.
So it's safe to say she lived vicariously through her avatar Venus.
Wallflower by day, cyber celebrity by night. I swung by her place. The area where she kept her computer seemed the most lived in. So I figured a hard drive would be a good place to start.
Find anything?
Can avatars fall in love?
Apparently our Vic was in a virtual relationship with an avatar named Don Juan 23. According to her browser history, Cheryl Miller spent 2 to 3 hours a day in Second Life searching for Mr. Goodbite. Their last online chat was yesterday morning, and the two lovebirds planned on meeting last night for the first time in person.
Where?
A place called Random.
That's the name of the club right next door to the crime scene.